Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Sonic Frontiers. In the last episode, we got to the next tower, and in this episode, we're going straight up. I guess I'm starting over, even though I was doing really good at the end. I get some more rings. Now we're going slow and steady. I'm just saying hop hop over again, why? But I suck at this. But don't worry, I'll eventually get up there. So in the meantime, I guess enjoy my random ramblings. Which you can possibly clip into. So Prime Remastered. I've been hearing that's what I hope to do, at least by the time this video goes up, I'm going to have a Metroid. I'll have started Metroid Prime Remastered again. hope you don't fall down. All the way down. Hooray. Thank you. Gosh, this is so stressful. Oh crap, crap, crap. Oh my gosh. You know what? I'm too nervous. Yep. Call me a coward. Okay, I just was too nervous. I'll keep it here. And I'll save the game. Let's go to the final trial. Tower.
Gun Zabaiba. Kain Garfa.
Wow, somebody's feeling high and mighty. Anyway, Sage says you're the one who can turn the cyber corruption into new power. Is that right?
Survivor Light. Rebel von Karga. Bande Falkas Poskin Light. Rebike. Lead Wandi. The Lynx Wandotir. The Obegail Garkus Wands. The Drail Posen Chura. The Birken Grudel Kalki. The Bike Muken Dajurud. Lead Wandi.
And now you're a rock in a chair.
Uriudos.
Yeah, and I'm short on time, so if you want me to save your legacy, you're gonna have to fast-track this new power process.
Damn, Yuk's fantasy. I clash Kretzankreta. Do I model of Barks? Zakure, Kodo Shrein, Eikuenda, Ultimai.
Interesting. Yeah, that's so loud. Oh god.
Esso pimpirite. Pyotis.
Oh, wow. Fighting the Titan. I can hear it. I haven't done cyberspace level so far. Tell. Oh gosh. There is no way I'm beating this in the last time. Here we go. Next time on Sonic Frontiers, I'm going to finish this trial setting because I'm not going to beat it like this. See you guys then.